We do not have to get the 115 conversion generators operational. They are essential to our survival. If power...